Being ahead of the game is what successful businesses do. And when it comes to your email marketing campaigns, it's no difference. One of your keys to success is being ready in advance. You write and design a campaign that will be sent in a week or two, and then you schedule the date and time you want this newsletter to be sent out. And that's it. You're ahead of the game. There are a couple of ways to schedule campaigns. Let's start with a regular campaign, navigate to campaigns, and here you can use one of your drafts or create a new campaign. Give your campaign a name and select the type of campaign you want to send. I'm going to create a regular newsletter today. Click save and continue. Here we're going to quickly add a subject line, and the rest of this information is filled automatically. But if you need to edit it, go ahead and modify this information right here, then click next. Here you can select one of your templates, start from scratch, select a template from our gallery, or use one of your recent campaigns. For the purpose of this tutorial, I'll be using one of our templates and modify it just a little bit. I'll select this one. Now we're directed to the drag and drop editor, and I actually like this template, but I want to add a countdown block. Let's drag it from the block menu, click on the edit icon, and here you can change the date and time and modify the design. Let's also add a title so the subscribers know what we're counting down for. Now I'll edit the design quickly. If you are confused at this point or need to refresh your memory or learn how to design and modify a campaign, I suggest you watch one of our beginner videos on how to design a campaign. Okay, I think I'm happy with how this looks. Click Done Editing and let's choose the recipients. I'll send this to all of my subscribers because this is the biggest sale ever and I want all of them to know about it. Now let's review this. You can make last minute edits right here before sending this campaign out to the masses. And now let's schedule it. You have the option to send it right away, send it later. Just make sure to add the correct date and time and your time zone. And speaking of time zone, you can also schedule this campaign to be sent to all of your subscribers. Whatever time zone they're at, they will receive it at say 12 noon in their time zone on that specific date. When you're done, click schedule, and here we are in the Outbox folder. You can review it, send a test email to yourself so you can see how it looks as an email in your inbox. You can cancel this email, which will move this newsletter to your draft folder, or you can save a copy to your draft if you want to use this campaign again later, which is exactly what we're going to do right now. Let's say you want to send a reminder about the sale or your event the day before it launches. So I'll just make a copy, go to my draft folder, click on edit, and I'll modify the name of the campaign, the subject line, and then click review, and then edit the content of this campaign, which will take me back to the drag and drop editor. You can make some changes here if you want, but for the purpose of this tutorial, I'll keep everything as is except the titles. Click Done Editing, and now let's schedule this newsletter to be sent the day before the big sale. And click Schedule, and boom! We've got our biggest sale ever campaign on the way. Once these newsletters are sent, they will move to the Outbox folder, and that's it. Now, I want to quickly show you how to create a delay in automation, which is very similar to scheduling a campaign. If you're new to automations, I recommend you watch the automation tutorial, but really quickly, let's click on the automation tab, create a new automation, give it a name, and let's start building. Let's set up the trigger. When a subscriber completes a form, select the form and save. Again, if you're new to automation and this is too fast for you, I highly recommend watching our automations tutorials. Okay, so now when a subscriber completes this form, I'll send them a newsletter about our biggest sale ever. Fill in this information right here and then design the email. I'm going to use recent emails and I will select the email I created earlier in this tutorial. I'll choose it and here you can make changes if you want, but I'm quickly going to skip that so I can just show you how to create the delay in this automation. Okay, we're back in the automation page. Here is our email and now let's schedule a delay before we send the next campaign. Let's wait 7 days, okay? And then we're gonna do the same thing as before and add the next newsletter to the next step. So now we have one newsletter that is leaving the system as soon as a subscriber signs up to a form, and then we wait another 7 days before we send another newsletter. And there you have it. We have scheduled these emails in a regular campaign and in automation. We're ready for our biggest sale ever. And to learn more about sending campaigns and automations with MailerLite, visit our YouTube page.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.